Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what do you think about the decision to name the Bosiju Cricket Ground after Darren Sammy?
That's an excellent idea. At least it will encourage him to be a king in his own land instead of a next man land, because the performance as captainship and teamwork is not just talking, it's acting. And when you act as one, they cannot break you, but when you're by yourself, you're easy to break.
I would name it after, what is it?
Jonathan Charles.
I would give it to Jonathan Charles because he's a young man. Sammy make it already, and Sammy just laps too much. He does too much for us. So I would give it to a young man, let him develop. The name would develop and he would try to do something of value.
I feel it's a good thing. Because according to his achievement, Darren Sammy, if you go into history, Darren Sammy is the first man to play for the West Indies, Lucian, the first Lucian to be captain on all three versions of the game, first Lucian to captain a foreign team, you know. So he have done it all. So then I don't see there is any reason that somebody have to deny him that.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.